the night for dreams to come true. It is the green carpet premiere of The Rookie, celebrating baseball, and that it's never too late to believe in your dreams. Dennis, hi.
Hi.
What's it like to play a hero who's going for your dreams?
This guy's story, I mean, it's if it wasn't true, it'd be too unbelievable.
And then last year, after 10 years of chasing something I didn't know what it was, I found out that I was diagnosed with Parkinson's. We are not the ones allowed to judge other people. It doesn't matter if you dig ditches or you're the President of the United States. We don't judge them. We all bleed red. We're all God's children. It's our job to live along and get along. It's not about me. Not only is it not about me, it's never been about me. It's about those people that I can help. That makes me a better me. My whole life to get to where I'm going. Where are you headed?
Rumors spreading around in that Texas town about the shack outside the game. You know what I'm talking about. Just let me know if you're gonna go. Got a lot of nice girls.